Beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Today is a Saturday and it's actually kind of chilly out, so I'm wearing a sweatshirt and I'm not excited for it to be cold. So I'm not really liking this weather. I like fall weather, but 60 degrees is too cold. I like it when it's like 70 degrees is like my ideal temp, but it's okay. But I figured I will pick up the camera this weekend and just take you through my weekend. Not sure what I'm gonna do yet besides I'm about to head to Salvation Army and Target with Kelsey and Pierce. But after that, we shall see. So let's go. First, I want to show you my egg sandwich. I did already take a bite out of it, but this is my go-to breakfast. All it is an English muffin, which is like 100 to 110 calories, and a thing of egg, one egg, a hash brown patty, which is 120 calories, and then a slice of cheese, which is 45 calories. So it's really not that terrible of calories altogether, but it tastes so good, and it's like easy. I just wrap it up in a paper towel to take it on the go. So I'm going to take it with me on our way to the store. Pierce, what do you have?
Open.
You got to buy them first, okay? You can paint them when you get home. No, don't bite. I said buy. Kelsey got the pumpkin caramel latte, and me and Hunter got the pumpkin pie cold foam folders from Morning Glory. All right, I am about to head to the gym just here in Carlisle. It takes me literally like 5 minutes to get there. I do want to show you these earbuds because I absolutely love them. They're just the Beats. I don't like wearing the cordless ones because sometimes when I go work out with somebody, I like to be able to take them off and just have them hanging on my neck so I can talk to somebody. No one's going with me to the gym, so I probably won't film anything. Guys, I'm so excited. My Amazon package just arrived. And it should be my comfy tennis shoes. I can't remember what brand I got, but I will show you in 1 second. So this is the brand of the shoes I got. So I went to a training last Friday, I think it was, for work, and this girl had this brand on and I was like, oh my gosh, I love those shoes. And she's like, they are so comfortable. She loves them and they're kind of cheaper than the Hokas. These were, I think I got them for like $77. And as you know, like comfy shoes sometimes aren't the cutest things, but like I've been going on lots of walks and my feet have just been killing me. And especially at school, even on like Mondays and Fridays when I can wear jeans, it'd be nice to wear a comfy pair of tennis shoes as well. So this is what they look like. I do like the look of them, honestly. I think these might be almost the same pair that the girl had. And they looked really good on her too, like just with some leggings and a sweatshirt. So I want to try them on. I got a size 7.5 because I just went to Nike the other day and I was a size 7.5 there as well. Wow, these actually fit perfectly. Let's see here. The shoelaces seem like super tiny though. I don't know why it's hard to tie. And I don't know the ankle. It's probably because I'm wearing white socks. I hate wearing white socks with black shoes. And then I hate wearing black socks with white shoes. So let's put them both on. They do look kind of, I don't know. They look a little weird on me, I think, right now. So we'll have to see what they look like in the mirror. Which, obviously, like I said, comfort sometimes is not the cutest sometimes, so just gotta go with it. Honestly, they look like grandma's shoes to me or something.
So before I change my socks, I wanted to show you these shoes that I got the other day from Nike Outlet. I got a 7.5, and they are the women's Nike Air Zooms. They were only like $34. They were on sale. I love the bottom of them because they have a lot of traction and they are a running shoe, but I've been going on walks on them with them and they're really comfortable. So I'll show you what they look like on as well.
Okay, so these are the white shoes on. I don't know if you can see that. Let's zoom in. And they really don't look that bad for how comfortable they are. I will say, like, if I can show you, the back is like a little weird, I think. Hunter doesn't think it's that weird looking. But yeah, they are so comfy. I have already got them a little dirty, but they should be easy to clean. They have like a nice little material to them. But yeah, that's those. I highly recommend them as well. But I wanted to try those on before I change my socks to wear my black shoes so I can show you them as well. So let's change my socks. Okay, I have changed my socks because I'm psycho like that. But they are look a lot better with the black socks for sure. That's what they kind of look like. They are really comfortable. They feel like super like bouncy. I think 7.5 was a good choice. Like they fit perfectly. But there's a close view of them. They do look kind of silly. Like, I don't know, not the typical shoe I would normally wear, but they are really, really comfortable. So might just have to keep, I don't know. I might just walk around in them and see if it's worth keeping or not. Since they were like $70 some, and normally I don't like spending that much money on shoes. I normally like spending like top $50. But sometimes I do spend like once a year or once every 2 years on a good pair of shoes. Sorry, I'm like bouncing around. I'm like testing it out. But yeah, they are like really, I feel like I'm so much taller in them because like this part here is so thick, but yeah, super comfortable. So we shall see if I keep them. Good afternoon, guys. So I went on a walk and now I took a shower, blow dried my hair, and I forget how good it feels after you blow dry your hair and straighten it because I never do that. And it just feels so soft. I forget how long it is too, which is like so nice. I like, cause normally I just curl it cause it's so much easier when it's all wavy in the morning. But I wanted to hop on mainly to show you my Vital outfit that I have on today. I am wearing the hooded sweatshirt right now, but just a little bit about Vital is their proceeds actually go to mental health research, and that's one thing that really stuck out to me about this brand, and now I am an ambassador for them. And so I made an order with the discount codes that they gave me, and absolutely love their stuff. I'll have to do a whole nother video on the other stuff I have because the other stuff I have is dirty right now, which is biker shorts and a sports bra too, but the material is so great. I got, today I'm wearing the sweatshirt and a pair of leggings, and the leggings remind me a little bit about Gymshark, like a little bit, like kind of like Gymshark, but they fit so nice and like, I just love them. So to start off, this sweatshirt is super soft material. I don't know if you can really tell, but it's like super soft and it's plain black in the front. Let's see if I can get this better angle here. Just has the Vital logo right there. And then this is the back of the sweatshirt. I don't know if you can read that or not. And I kind of forgot what it says. Vital Athletic Club maybe? And then, I literally can't even remember what it says on the back, but I really like it. And then these are the leggings. I don't know, you can't probably see them that well. They're just plain black and it just says Vital right there. This is the butt scrunch one. And these are probably the best butt scrunch leggings that I have owned, just because like the other ones that I have, they just kind of like sit there and it looks weird because my butt's not really that big. But let me see if I can get this good shot of my leggings. So here's the leggings. They're just plain black. You literally can't see them. But just to show you the back a little better, this is where the Vital is, and it's just like the little scrunch, and it just sits perfectly. And yeah, there's like a little bit of a pattern on the side, not really anything crazy, but absolutely love all the stuff that I got, and I highly recommend it. And my code is KateK, I think that's correct, in all caps. I'll put it on the screen for you as well, just in case if it is not right. But yeah, here's the answer. Ready? If you be my money boy, I can be your long lost path.
airplane? Or shoot it. Shoot it.
So me and Hunter ordered Epic Passes this year, and Hunter somehow accidentally put his face under my name. So I guess I am Hunter this year. And then Hunter's is perfectly fine, besides they did stretch his face out so he looks a little long.
Wait, is yours like normal?
No. But yeah, we are excited for shred season! Woo woo! Happy Sunday, guys. I just got ready for church. I am wearing just like a fally sweater with some jeans. The jeans don't have holes in them. And then I'm just gonna wear like little black shoes, I think, before we go to church. It's been a while since we've been. So I'm going to eat some avocado toast so that my stomach doesn't growl during the service, because I absolutely hate when that happens because my stomach always growls so loud when I'm hungry. So that's what I'm gonna do. And then, Hunter's going to church, and then we're gonna pick up Kelsey and she's gonna go as well. So when I make avocado toast, I normally put some spray butter on it, and I do the 45 calorie bread. It's the Sara Lee 45 calorie bread. It's actually cheaper to get it at Sam's because it comes in two packs for like three something, four something. And normally at like Fairway, it's like almost $5 for one loaf. So yeah, and then I just have like the small avocados from, I got bought a pack at Aldi's. So I'm gonna put some spray butter on, and then I'll just do half and half on each slice of bread. But yeah, I just, and then I always put like a little bit of pepper on it. It is so good. I am like loving avocado toast lately. And there's the final product of my avocado toast. Hi guys, I just wanted to hop on to close out this video. It's been about a week later. Things didn't go as planned. Last Sunday when I was at church, I got a phone call that my grandma was gonna be going to the urgent care, and then she got transported by ambulance to the hospital due to like shortness of breath. And so I stayed in the waiting room with my family in the hospital and like switched in and out, like we rotated to sit back with my grandma as well while she was in the ER room waiting for answers, waiting to see like what's going on, see if she was gonna be getting a room or getting discharged, all that type of stuff. And then all of last week and this last weekend, we spent a lot of time over there making sure that she was doing okay. And yeah, she is doing a lot better. She's not in the conditions that she wants to be, but honestly, she's doing amazing, and I couldn't be more thankful that she's home now and doing well. In these moments, it really has opened my eyes that how grateful I am for my family. There's so many people out there that don't have loved ones near to them that are able to do whatever that they're needing to do to help them and stuff. So I just want to say, like, take a step back. If you have loved ones that really care about you, be thankful for them. Don't take anything for granted, and keep them close to you, and spend as much time as you can with them as well, because that quality time will never really get back. And yeah, so I just wanted to say that, since I never did close this video. But the overall message is, be thankful, be grateful for what you have. And I hope you guys have a great day and stay positive.